You can play sports bets at the Seminole Casino in Immokalee starting today. This has been a years-long legal battle between tribal leaders and state regulators. NBC2's Mercedes Martinez is live and local in Immokalee right now, where sports betting kicked off barely an hour ago.
Hey, good morning. Well, the day is finally here. No need to go to Las Vegas. You can now come to Immokalee. It is a new era of Florida gaming. Now, we still have speeches in the background right now, but we have some celebrities in the house as they will roll the first dice on these new crap tables. We actually have new roulette tables. If you're feeling lucky, you can test your luck on the table or take the chance of doubling your money betting on your favorite sports team. The Seminole Casino here in Immokalee is now one of only six locations allowing this in Florida.
It's a really great, exciting day for us. You know, certainly the launch of sports betting, both in person and mobile throughout the state of Florida.
Florida is now the 37th state and the largest to offer sports betting in casinos. The Seminole Tribe signed a new contract with the state back in 2021, greenlighting the expansion of betting. Some are against the expansion, though, as one lawsuit still makes its way through the Florida Supreme Court.
There is no other entity in the state of Florida that on an individual basis pays the state of Florida any more money. I mean, you know, the Seminole Tribe is the largest contributor to the state's budget.
Billions of dollars of revenue is expected to come into the state and the Seminole Tribe. The Seminole Tribe says the planned gaming operations will add about 1,000 jobs across the state.
Getting this deal to the finish line certainly helps us grow our business and creates, you know, another 1,000 jobs, over another separately 350 jobs in technology, over $650 million to the state of Florida.
Are we ready to go?
All right, guys, so I don't know if we want to stay looking at this, but they're about to roll the first dice, and here's a countdown. All right, so now we have the celebrities rolling the first dice here, but remember that the
I guarantee someone stepped on the court.
Probably.
As they were walking around
it was
there.
So exciting.
Lively
there.
Atmosphere. Wow, what a start.
11 o'clock, and
I know.
There were so many people there. I couldn't believe it.
On a Monday morning. We'll try to get Mercedes back here in a little bit, but you can see just how many folks are out there. A lot of people excited.
Yeah.
All right. Meanwhile, detectives tackle.